We're all touched by cancer in one way or another. Every cancer is different. Tumors can have hundreds and thousands of cell mutations. How do we find that one change that we can target and treat that cancer?
There's millions of scientific articles covering specific mutations and combinations with drugs.
We can't possibly keep up with all that literature.
The clinical knowledge base is an innovative technology where all those variants, mutations that exist in cancer are being curated as they're discovered by researchers around the world.
That's where our collaboration comes in with Microsoft AI to help us triage the literature. Machine-assisted human curation can assist going through all of those publications and saying, this is one, so that the team can use their scientific expertise to interpret them.
It's a life or death situation. It's also a question of how you accelerate certain discoveries and bring them into clinical practice.
We have a stage 4 esophageal cancer patient who's 60 years old.
We can more accurately predict patient responses to a combination of targeted therapies, immunotherapies, and even drug resistance. It is that funnel to be able to get to the right mutation with the right treatments associated.
With Microsoft AI, oncologists will be able to improve patient outcomes.
Every morning I wake up to fight cancer. Through the collaboration with the Jackson Laboratory and Microsoft AI, we can know that we haven't missed anything. And it's just been wonderful.